If you're ever considering tinfoil barbs, I would highly recommend at least an 8-foot tank for these gigantic fish. They're going to reach anywhere from 12 to 14 inches. They're very tall-bodied fish, as you can see here, extremely active, very aggressive eaters. They're going to need space, especially if you're going to keep them in large groups like you should with any barb. So tinfoil barbs, get a very large tank and give them the space that they need.